He'll see the white from Gilhart this time as he crosses the Madison Top Company finish line. Oh no! Weishoff up over and turns two down the back straightaway.